Joselle's going to introduce a marching pattern, which is going to mimic how he's going to run and introduce some of those forces. So he's going to start down here. He's going to go opposite arm and leg, trying to push the foot through the ground. Staying nice and tall, driving his foot all the way through the ground so that it kind of pops the other leg